Hi my dear children, in this video we are going to see chapter 9 computer network from class 5 NCO National Cyber Olympiad MTG workbook. First one, which of the following statements hold true about computer network? Okay, true about computer network. Statement 1, it is a collection of computers connected to each other. Yes, true statement. Statement 2, it is connected together for the purpose of sharing resources. Yes, true statement. So both statement 1 and 2 are true. So option C is the correct answer. Second one, when a cash transaction is performed on a website, then which of the following protocols in the address bar ensures that the transaction is safe? Okay, transaction is safe. So when cash transaction or when transaction is performed on a website, we will use HTTP protocol. Okay, HTTP protocol. HTTP means hypertext transfer protocol. So the protocol in the address bar ensures that the transaction is safe means it is ended with yes. Yes means secure. Hypertext transfer protocol secure. Okay, so option C is the correct answer. So this protocol indicates that a website is secured by several levels of encryption. So option C is the correct answer. Third one, what are the benefits of networking? 1, easy access to all resources like internet and printers over the network. True. Second one, sharing of files and data among connected computers. True. Third one, easy access of files and multimedia such as music, images stored remotely on other network attached storage devices. True. So 1, 2, 3 are benefits of networking. So option D is the correct answer. So computer network makes sharing of resources and information very easy. Okay, so option D. Fourth one, select the odd one out. A printer, it is an output device, switch, gateway and router or networking device. So the odd one out is printer. Okay, while the others, switch, gateway and router are networking devices. Fifth one, a device that encodes digital computer signals into analog telephone signals and vice versa is called, yes, it is modem. Okay, so MO stands for modulator and then DEM stands for demodulator. So modem stands for modulator and then demodulator. It allows to connect to the internet using standard telephone lines. So option B is the correct answer. Sixth one, when computers in a computer laboratory of a school are interconnected, then such a connection is called, yes, local area network. Okay, so option B is the correct answer. So when computers are connected in small geographical area such as office within a building and a school lab, then LAN, okay, local area network connection is formed. So option B is the correct answer. Seventh one, identify the following with respect to networking. So it defines what data is communicated, it defines how data is communicated, it defines when data is communicated. So these are protocols. Okay, protocols. So option C is the correct answer. Protocols means rules and regulations. Okay, so option C is the correct answer. Eighth one, which of the following are essential to connect to the internet? Modem, yes. ISP, internet service provider, yes. C, telephone lines, yes. So option D, all of these. Okay, option D, all of these is the correct answer. Okay, so a modem allows a computer to connect to other computer via telephone lines, and an ISP, internet service providers, is a company that offers connection to internet. Okay, it is a company and modem and telephone lines are devices. Okay, so option D, all of these are essential to connect to the internet. Ninth one, the amount of data sent by a modem in a given unit of time is expressed in bits per second. Okay, is expressed in bits per second. So option A is the correct answer. 10th one, the full form of TCP/IP is dash. So TCP means transmission control protocol. Okay, TCP means transmission control protocol. IP means internet protocol. So option C is the correct answer. Okay, option C. 11th one, identify the type of network shown in the given image. So here various branches of XYZ Private Limited are connected via internet and all the branches are located in Delhi. Okay, so this is called Metropolitan Area Network. Okay, MAN, option D, MAN, Metropolitan Network. So when computers within a city are connected using computer network, then MAN is formed. Okay, so option D. 12th one, which of the following statement are incorrect about internal modem? So internal modem means it is found fixed into an expansion slot of motherboard and it is also known as onboard modem. Okay, so option A, it is found fixed into an expansion slot on motherboard. It is the correct statement. B, it is found inside UPS. No. C, it is also known as onboard modem. Yes. So option B is the incorrect statement about internal modem. So option B is the correct answer. Okay. Actually, UPS stands for uninterrupted power supply. It is an external peripheral devices connected to computer and it provides power to your computer for limited time in case of power failure. So option B is the correct answer. 13th, radio waves and microwaves are example of wireless communication. Okay, radio waves and microwaves are examples of wireless communication. So option C. 14th one, a large number of computers in a wide geographical area can be efficiently connected by a large number of computers in a wide geographical area. Okay, so can be efficiently connected by communication satellites. Option D is the correct answer. Communication satellites are best to use when we need to connect computers in a wide geographical area. So it is widely used in WAN, okay, wide area network communication. So option D is the correct answer. Next one, 15th. Which type of network is created by connecting devices via Bluetooth? Okay, so PAN type of network is created by connecting devices via Bluetooth. PAN means personal area network. So it is a type of computer network for interconnecting electronic devices within person's house or person's workspace. Okay, so option A is the correct answer. Okay, thank you my dear children for watching this video. We will discuss the remaining questions in the part 2 video. Okay, so if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.